My responsibility was the production of hearing aid. Among these, of course, the shells for in-the-ear hearing aids. They were made by an old process that was cumbersome, time-consuming, and not very precise. And it was made by hand, so the quality was very much influenced by the individual operator.
The traditional hearing aid, in particular the traditional in-the-ear hearing aids, are very accidental, I would say. It is, you don't know really what you end up with.
It was the basic idea that you can have two benefits. It was to make a cheaper production and to make it more, a higher quality for the customer. It was the motivation, and we worked on it.
The commission process starts with an impression of the ear. I have one here. That one you scan in a scanner with a laser. Then you get a 3D picture into a computer. And that 3D picture you manipulate in the computer so that you place all the components of the finished hearing aid inside it and optimize the location. And then you print it on what is called a 3D printer, which is a stereolithographic printer. And that makes a finished shell.